At Audiology Associates of Prestonsburg, you can live your life the way you want and find the freedom of better hearing. You'll experience patient care that is specific to you with exceptional follow-up care that ensures your hearing and balance needs are being met. Audiology Associates at 1428 North Lake Drive in Prestonsburg.
Preparations for Williamson's Spookfest is in gear. As part of October and the Halloween holiday, the city will host activities for all ages. With the event just around the corner, Mountaintop spoke with Tug Valley CBB Vice President Tanya Webb about festivities this month.
We have an annual Halloween festival at the end of October every year. We started it about 5 years ago, and it's been a popular success ever since. And it's for this year, it's slated for October the 30th from 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. Basically, what we do is we have vendors set up. We allow the little kids to trick-or-treat at the vendors and local businesses from around 5 to 6 p.m. And then we kind of have a DJ that goes on, play some music. We have a Halloween costume contest, a pumpkin carving contest, and just a little bit of fun for everybody, adults and kids. The city's also putting on a haunted alleyway, which is actually behind this building here that we're actually at during Spookfest. Some of our local businesses are participating. 34-8's doing Spook and Soup, where you can have some really good spooky soup, and it's a grab and go, and some of the other businesses are doing things as well. So it's just really a good time for all family and children to get out and just enjoy the town and enjoy being with each other.
Those seeking vendor applications will have till October 23rd to submit their forms. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.